This week in the state of New York, tackling abuse.
Today we're starting a multi-agency effort to help women who work in nail salons.
Governor Cuomo is taking action against nail salons that subject workers to dangerous and unfair conditions. The state is working to crack down on abuses, enforce health and safety regulations, and recover unpaid wages for nail salon workers. House Democratic Leader Nancy Pelosi is joining New York's Enough is Enough campaign to combat sexual assault on college campuses.
This is an epidemic in some ways, and that's why we're all so grateful to Governor Cuomo's strong leadership and the bold action to protect New York's college students.
SUNY schools and a dozen private institutions across the state have already adopted a uniform sexual assault policy. Cardinal Timothy Dolan joined the governor to introduce the Parental Choice in Education Act, which will support and protect alternative school options. Millions in education tax credits will help families send their children to non-public schools. Until next Friday, that's the state of New York.